All right, we're back. Three command. Lots and lots of subs in the English channel. And a bit from back of elites. All right. Oh, you're on cat, do you? Alright. Yeah, they're trying to attack and they went to this just not good idea. He's moved out the entire creek right by the looks of it. Alright. Naval war, it just seems to be massively on the German side. Hostile light cruiser. Turks capture the town. Dun, 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 dun. Right, seaplane carrier. Light cruiser, destroyer, so I can drop something in there. Hague. Sub, so I can use that as a scout. And a British corps. German Russians get a dreadnought. Alright. What we've got to be careful out here is getting cut off, so. Much as I'd like to advance, I'm fully aware that I have to call halt here. Two guys back there. Again, digging in over expanding. Basically, that cracker is now mine. Ha 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 ha. These guys can all dig in. There's not going to be much movement to the eastern front. Western front. These marines need to bring back up to full strength. The loss of experience, but meh. British can limp along with what they've got for a bit longer. So, things be going poorly. Just about order a new core, but I feel like I need it. British would be much better if the industry technology going up. I could spend a few more points on building this guy. French. Oh yes, and it's also this massive down here. Two to two, definitely don't have the troops to do much more next time, mate. That. That. Getting out of here is going to be interesting, that's for certain. Yeah, it's definitely playing the naval game. I feel like I'm winning the drought game. Alright. Purchase for the French. Artillery, still too expensive. Push that industry technology. Alright, we also have Serbia. It took a little bit of a hit on all flanks. Otherwise, he's holding very well. He's not committed much to Serbia at all. Can't see any weak spots. There's plenty of spots where I could be stronger, but yeah. What can you do? And we're pretty much at the Italian border now. So yes. Russia's morale's dropped to Serbia's at 81%, France's at 88%. They're at 90, 90, 90, so we're chipping away. Choice of snow turns. Alright. Oh, I nearly had trench warfare too. Well, took the British in quite nicely. Hopefully I'll remember better.